I just encountered a strange blue screen death on this computer. Like, if I try to boot up this operating system at times, it'll tell me that this computer is not ACPI compliant. Like, here, I'll show you. Okay, disable automatic restart on system failure. Look at that. A 0xA5 error, and it tells me that the BIOS in the system is not fully ACPI compliant. What in the world?